For a 90 degree box joint, I use this special clamp that one end goes into the pocket hole and clamps the pieces together. Then I attach a screw to the other pocket and then remove the clamp. I also like to use my assembly table to build box joints for cabinets because I can use a variety of jigs and clamps to hold everything together.